It is March 7th, 2020, and things are swell today.